Survival.
Alright.
Mario
should be live now.
Let's go. Survival. Little Man. Lucina.
Jet himself has linked it, but I pressed
it. Oh, there it is.
Look at her, look too easy for your son.
Little Man.
Yeah.
Should like post.
Yeah.
So you want
to?
Survival.
No, okay.
Actually, just hold.
Captain Mario. Captain Falcon.
Oh hey, AT is here.
Hey AT.
What's going on?
Did someone swipe this out? Yeah. Yeah, unfortunately I don't have Twitter actually. I really should get on it.
You just stream it.
Yeah.
You want me to
I should. I just haven't.
Do you want me to tweet?
Yeah, go ahead. I just haven't I don't know. I don't know what to use as like a cover image for like all my things. It's like a banner image. I don't know. That's the only. That's probably like one thing that's really holding me back on my YouTube channel as well. Like I don't have any like profile images or anything like that. YouTube, Twitch.
Not a lot of people go to make a banner.
AT making us jealous of this American internet.
What's your
Scrail 91. Standard username.
Oh, I guess I should
have you.
MX. You have Twitter, right? Do you want to tweet that Scrail is doing the streams at Jesmond?
Should be going to a Sydney server. I'm pretty sure this goes to a Sydney server. Like I go into OBS, I can choose a Sydney Twitch server. Who knows how slow an Aussie server is. I have this like regular command just like every half hour saying Queensland Smash. Also bracket every like 15 minutes or something.
Taking selfies?
Turn down the game audio just a little bit. Alright, if game audio is still too loud while they're like still a bit louder than voice, these mics aren't very sensitive, so I gotta keep telling people to like hold the mic or lean into them or something. It's not like Jets incredibly noisy thing. Snowball, that's a... No,
is it snowball?
Yeah, blue snowball. Yeah, it did turn down a little. Why am I not surprised to see Cody playing Zelda? I feel like I might have seen him use it before. I'm not sure though. Lychee, CJ says you're a mad lad. Play stream delay for this slow response.
Oh, that was a downbeat, I think.
Okay.
Taking on that tree is really dangerous. Because it just...
This is like nowhere to roll.
If you roll, you're just going to get hit by anything.
It's like...
It's a good grab. Oh, good backhand. Kill, though. Wow. That's surprising. Good attempt to kick.
Cody being so aggressive with his up B.
Fantastic. Dude, he's kind of just an aggressive character. That was a really good option, because he did the kick.
Is Xerxes up there killed now?
It probably... Depends where it is.
Yeah.
When kill from the ground. Oh!
Oh,
geez.
Wait, light it.
It's really useful.
Been ages since you played? Been ages since you played? Or... Oh yeah, who do you play? Corrin. That's cool.
Survival!
I gotta temper my expectations tonight because I haven't warmed up at all, like this whole week. I could have gone on Tuesday, but like, yeah.
I've got to kind of do well tonight because if I do bad tonight, it's a bad omen. Because SXC next week.
Oh fuck yeah! Looks like I'm streaming next week too then. Assuming Jet goes down.
Just not going.
Not going? Oh wow.
Well, from what I know, there's only three of us going.
Dang. Seems like a far cry from last year. Like. Last year had a lot on the line.
Queensland is a sense to be going to a lot of out-of-state stuff anymore.
Survival.
So who else is going?
Me, Dr. Ellis, and Vassy.
Huh.
And that's it.
Fuck, what's Jesmo, hopefully, what's Jesmo doing?
Jesmo's quit, from what I've known. I don't know why.
What, has he got like, school or something?
I don't know. He isn't really... I haven't really talked to him about it. I don't think he wants to play if he's not giving it his all. And he doesn't want to give it his all. It's not bad to quit right here on top.
I worry about him getting stagnant then.
I worried about Queensland's reputation without Jesmo. Queenslanders haven't got the best out-of-state record compared to them. If you take out, if you take out Jace Jesmo, like there's no one really there.
It's like...
Which is like the same as New South Wales.
Who's top of New South Wales these days?
Luco.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Killy. Killy doesn't go out of state though.
Yeah.
Who else?
Ricky.
Ricky? Yeah, Ricky's definitely.
I'm not sure if much of New South Wales.
I think Luco and Ricky are like the two killer threats in New South Wales.
The
Jace Jesmo.
Yeah.
Of New South Wales. Lumi hasn't been going for a lot recently either.
When's the last Lumi came out?
I think it was a Guff. I think it might have been a Guff. I'm not sure.
I think that was the last Guff Lumi. Actually, he did go. I think it was a Smash by the Beach.
Oh, yeah, Smash by the Beach he went.
Yeah, last one. Still gotta get the.
Yeah, Shitashi still doesn't go to much.
Yeah.
Scene's getting bad. Need top players to come.
We've got no stacked anymore.
We might eventually.
Yeah.
It's just with the loss of Caleb, like, we're having to rebuild the scene. Uh-oh. That's a big fist.
Why do I always usually expect an up smash?
Well, up smash is just like... It's easy to kill off the root, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, Queensland isn't what it used to be.
Hmm.
But Mises is relatively new. Yeah. Mises has only got room to grow.
I guess we gotta send him into state more.
If we went into what's it called? Crew battle. We probably wouldn't do too well.
Oh, yeah.
If you had our five best. Not including Jesmo, because Jesmo is non-existent. I think Lumi's just busy with stuff.
Yeah, kind of. I don't really feel like Lumi's like completely gone or anything.
He's not gone. He's not as gone as Jesmo. But he's been dormant. I just don't think he can come to Fridays.
Hmm?
I don't think he can come to Fridays. Which is fair.
Fool's another, like,
Fool's dormant. Dead, no. Fool's gone.
Completely?
Because he's got a full-time job.
He did go to Smash by the Beach as well. But.
His exact words to me, last time I heard from him, were he doesn't want to not play at all and then get bad. And then just drop. He kind of wants to quit while he's ahead.
Yeah.
No. I've been gone for ages because of uni and stuff. But I'll be back a lot more now that I finished uni.
That's a good thing about like SXC, it's like right after uni, so.
I think the peak of the Queensland scene was Bam. Mm. Bam was like the tippy top.
Dream team, Jason Lumi. All right,
here we go.
Get in it. Let Queensland Smash know brackets starting soon. That's an announcement from Emix. I can't type.
Well, I think we're behind, like well behind the Ghost Extra tier of like out of state.
My own. I kind of have a theory that, or a hypothesis. I don't want to throw around the word theory too lightly anymore. Now that I'm like aware of it, but I kind of feel like maybe Queenslanders are too nice to each other.
Agree with you, and if I say anything, I might open
like,
no, yeah, 100% sure. I used to think we go
into state, people
shit talk,
yeah,
constantly. I used to think that was like a bad thing to do, but now I'm like, it adds,
yeah,
it adds to the competitiveness. Queensland probably is too nice as a state, but that's just my opinion.
Oh, man, that's clearly my opinion because I just said it, but it's just not enough shit talking, so there's like not enough motivation, like, it's like...
No one wants to play top tier because they don't want to hurt each other's feelings, they don't want to... No one wants to play campy or like, play like, fully to win, so that they don't look bad, and everyone thinks bad of them because of it. Well, no one, in like Victoria, everyone like will camp each other out like, on command. In Queensland, no one will do it.
They also do two. I wonder how much two stock affects like.
It affects it a lot because the big argument I've seen now between two stock and three stock is stamina.
Yeah.
Like people camp out a lot more in two stock because they have the stamina.
Yeah.
And three stock it gets tedious.
I'm just wondering what like population density is like in.
Oh, Victoria's.
Not Victoria. That's like pretty obvious. But
yeah.
Like in Adelaide. I wonder what.
Adelaide's gotten a lot better from what I've seen.
Yeah. Just wondering what like their population density is like compared to Queensland.
Yeah.
Or Perth.
Well, Adelaide last SXC basically had
is
Ghost.
Ghost, and yeah, yeah. Ghost and Nikes.
Below that, there was like,
yeah.
Everyone is kind of middle tier. But everyone seems to have stepped up their game a lot in that lane. Like Con, what's my other ones? I don't get much time to watch it, extremely, because it's not the same time as this.
Yeah.
But I know Con's really stepped it up. Con's been doing really well.
This Queensland has like one of the more consistent streaming games.
Yeah. That helps a lot of Queensland Smash though.
Are we still in the preview stage for Racket? I think we're still in the preview stage. Let's check out on my own browser window.
What are we off the bracket?
Let's see. I'm not sure if this is final yet. It still says preview, still. But let's see, you. Yeah, you are waiting for. At this stage, you're waiting for 32 and DFS. I'm playing Duty and. two Marth players going into arcades.
Ha!
But. I just gotta learn to deal with. I feel like I'm notoriously bad at dealing with rolling though. I don't know, it's like I completely skipped that phase of my own gameplay, so I don't really...
I've said it before, RK is a small story, short story, and it's back row.